I knew from like a young age, like 7 or 9, like that, like I'm gonna be a chef and I'm gonna go into culinary school and I'm gonna, like, I wanna be top of my class there. I wanna graduate with honors, all that kind of stuff. It was like my whole life was like planned out for me in my own head. I wanted to go to culinary school, and the CIA is like the best place to go. When I realized that I needed to pay for school, I literally had like $90 in my bank account. I was like, okay, I have to like apply for James Beard Scholarship, the National Scholar Program from James Beard. I just kind of tried my best to write a good essay and like talk about my strengths and weaknesses as like a student and like as a cook and what I want to do with my life. And I think James Beard was really impressed because I won that scholarship. It was huge, it changed my life. Because I had the confidence from James Beard to apply for more scholarships and like kind of take risks, I was able to pay for my entire CIA education in full, completely by myself, through scholarships. And that pushed me to take amazing chances that led to me, you know, being a chef and video producer at BuzzFeed, and it's like exciting and future-focused, and I love it. Ever since then, I just kept a great relationship with the James Beard Foundation. They fight for me, and they support me, and I feel like if there's ever some kind of like question about the industry that I want to kind of like shoot their way, I get a response right away, and we talk, and I feel like they are like the champions that are helping me bring my future career into focus. The James Beard Foundation, they believed in me when no one else really did, changed my life, and I'm really glad they took that leap, and I planned for the rest of my life to pay it back.